Hello to you all, this is Bob Moore, your host with today's latest roundup from around the web of mobile marketing tips and strategies for local small businesses. Okay, let's get started. In this episode we will cover the following. Is mobile advertising the best route for your small business? And 7 strategies for creating an effective mobile site. In our first topic, we go to Business Insider. Business Insider asks the question, is mobile advertising the best route for your small business? We all know that mobile marketing is talked about as an important part of any small business's local marketing strategy. But should all local small businesses go mobile? Which is a very important question. Business Insider reports that experts seem to consistently agree that mobile is the future of advertising. Consumers are viewing advertisements and other marketing messages via smartphones and tablets. And Business Insider goes on to say that consumers pick up a phone and ask local businesses a question instead of looking it up online. Now, does this tell us our world has changed? Maybe, maybe not, but it is quite an important topic. And for more information, if you want a more in-depth article, then please visit the Business Insider online. Okay, our next topic is the 7 strategies for creating an effective mobile site. For this, we go over to Street Fight. Street Fight talks about the 7 strategies for creating effective mobile websites. And it goes on to say that there are different strategies to entering mobile marketing. Having a mobile website is one way, although it is a great way to increase visibility to your potential customer base. There are some things to consider to make it effective. Street Fight reports that 51% of consumers say that they are more likely to purchase from retailers with mobile-specific sites. And 21.8% of small businesses say they plan on increasing the amount they spent on mobile marketing in 2012. And they further go on to say that not all mobile sites are created equal. However, there are some basic principles that small businesses can follow to ensure the mobile sites generate the greatest return on investment possible. The 7 strategies for creating an effective mobile site are as follows. 1. Establish a purpose. 2. Make mobile websites easy to find. 3. Optimize for multiple networks and devices. 4. Encourage visitors to take action. 5. Use touch points to build deeper connection. 6. Automate the updating process. And finally, 7, it is extremely important that you track your results. If you wish more in-depth info about the 7 strategies for creating an effective website, please visit Street Fight. And this, unfortunately, brings us to the end of today's installment. Hopefully, you will tune in again to get the latest on the mobile marketing tips to help you grow your local business. Thank you for tuning in and have a great day. Thanks.